In this video, we are going to demonstrate how to prepare wax and lipstick samples for dropping point determination. Place the sample in a temperature-resistant container and heat up until the sample becomes a liquid homogeneous mixture. By the end, the sample should be completely melted. Place the metal cups in the base plate of the sample preparation tool and place the disc on top. Pour the liquid sample into the cups. The cups should be filled to the top plus 1 to 2 millimeters above the rim. Allow the sample to cool down for at least 30 minutes until it is completely solid. Trim the excessive sample with the spatula. Assemble the lid, cup, the glass collector, and mount the whole assembly into the sample carrier. Now, the sample is ready to be analyzed using an automatic dropping point instrument by METTLER TOLEDO.